Smoking on the weed, I got a chalice. Bangers in the building and they banging. Calm down, bruh, don't panic. Smoking on the weed, I got a chalice. Bangers in the building and they banging. Calm down, bruh, don't panic. A bougie brother with my pants low. I might take your gas, I let your gal know. Two boy with the stuff, so me stand so. Kill her with the water, that's why she stands so.
Set him on the rhythm, beat start. Blake is on third. Here comes and set the ascent of the beat. That Sir Tosh is as well. Your hands then he tries to hold. Kills and takes it.
True me lover, the longest with the feet.
Looking at Blake and sex selected. Get the best start, brilliant start by Yago from the far side. He leads at the moment, but they get the through now. Baker's gonna get it. Baker.
Bangers on bangers, bangers on bangers.
Slow start for Hughes, a decent start as you'd expect from Posse on the inside. This is going to be a tight race in this first heat. Johan Blake trying to get back into the mix. Dazzano Hughes.
Calm down, bro, don't panic.
So, pretty quick start there from Julian Fort. No move yet from Zarnell Hughes, but that stagger's going to take a little while to unfold. He's got some running to do to Britain, and now he's coming through. But good runs at the moment from Fort and Rodney of Canada going well. Zarnell Hughes now coming through on the inside. Hughes, I think.
Hughes does get the best start. Got a meter on Hughes, and Hughes is starting to get back. And so is Prescott, and Prescott's finishing very quickly. Dean, it's going to be Reece. Prescott's going to get this. The start so critical. Really good start there from Barnes over on the far side. Also good start from Harvey too. Coming through strongly inside. But Hughes at the moment. On Martina of the Netherlands. Adam Jamili has the baton. That was a super change from Great Britain. On the clock, this could be special. They go past the Netherlands halfway round the second bend. Now on to Harry A.A. He gets the baton and he's away by about a metre and a half ahead of the Netherlands. Burnett, a semi finalist in the 200 for the Netherlands. Look at Guliev coming through to snatch the silk.
Call it how it is. Hendrix.